What's better, the legendary rapid fire or P90 SMG? So the rapid fire's base damage is 17 and the headshot's 29, and the P90's base damage is 20 and the headshot's 35. But the increased fire rate in the rapid fire gives it 55 more DPS than the P90 at 255. So for me personally, I only use SMGs if I'm right next to somebody, so I take the rapid fire, but the P90 will be more versatile in fights with its tight spread and magazine size if that's what you want.